What's up, guys? My name is Lego Fox, and welcome back to our Emerald Randomizer Nuzlocke again. So, a quick recap: we have three Pokemon so far. We've got Toothless. By the way, I've leveled everyone up to level 15, so yeah. But we got Toothless, the Larion. Then we have Pinsir, the Snappy, the Pinsir. Oh yeah, by the way, it's holding a Firestone, and I've only just noticed. And then we got Bobby the Marshtomp. Again, everyone is level 15, so I'm gonna take that. And now we can progress this way. So, oh wait, no, we need to go in here, don't we? We gotta go speak to Papa. Hey.
Well, if it isn't Lego, so you're all finished moving in then? I'm surprised that you managed to get here by yourself. Oh, I see. You're with your Pokemon. Then I guess you're going to become a trainer like me, Lego. That's great news. I'll be looking forward to it then.
I'd like to get a Pokemon, please.
You're Wally, right?
I'm going to go stay with my relatives in...
I can never say that city, by the way. I've never been able to, and I'm never going to be able to.
I thought I would be lonely by myself, and so I wanted to take a Pokemon along. But I never caught a Pokemon before. I don't know how.
I see. Lego. You heard that right? Go with Wally and make sure that he safely catches a Pokemon. Wally, here. I'll loan you a Pokemon.
What a Pokemon to get?
Oh wow, a Pokemon?
I'll give you a Pokeball too.
Wally, receive your Pokeball.
Oh wow! Thank you!
Lego.
Would you come along with me?
Let's go.
I wonder what Pokemon is gonna catch. Right, so he finds a Delibird, really. What if it dies? What if he gets a crit or something? Or the Pokemon breaks out, that'll be funny. Throw the Pokeball. Please break out. That'll be too funny. Go on, please. Ah. He's just got luck. That's all he has. I don't get that lucky.
I did it. No, thank you.
Yeah, cool.
I don't care.
Cause we get our next encounter now. I don't care. Stop talking. I know. Let's go fight the gym leader, yeah? Cool. Okay, thanks. Bye. Oh, okay. So we can go this way now. Let's go in here first. Because I believe someone in here has something for me. I'm sure of it that someone has something for me. Maybe it's off this gym then. I'm pretty sure one of them in there gives you surf. Or is it Scott that gives you surf now?
Oh, that was pointless. Okay, so we get our next encounter here, I believe. I think it's here. Wait. Let me check in my book real quick. So we got still bug of water. He's fighting, isn't he? So we could take him. So let's get out Snappy. So now we throw the Pokeball. Pokeball, please work. Yeah, boy. First try. Oh, skills. Okay, so we caught him. Let's nickname him. Let's call him I don't know if I'm going to spell this right, but Solomon. You know, Solomon Grande. Okay, so hey. Not fucking bad. Wow, Hitmonchan as well. Alright, let's get Pokemon. Throw Bobby out. Not Bobby, Snappy, sorry. Let's get Snappy. Because that would have been super effective against our Toothless. So let's just Vice Grip him, which should one hit him. Yeah. That's a critical as well, no wonder. Okay. And now what we're going to do is we shall put Solomon. Oh, he's got an item. Actually, let's see what he is. So, Lacks Nature. He's got Guts. Dragon Scale. You know, it's Low Kick, Leer, and Focus Energy. Let's take his item and put him out front and train him up a bit. It works by spinning in the grass. Louder. Let's get Bobby. Go, Bobby. Some of his attack rose and use tackle. Just tackle him. Tackle now. That's one powerful tackle. There we go. Same game, really. Let's go Solomon. Let's throw Snappy out. Pardon me. Hey, Solomon's level 5. Okay. Why is it this is the third louder in a row? Go Charlemagne. Okay, let's just swap out to Snappy again. Just let him deal with the problem. So hopefully today we get to fight our first gym. Hopefully. Hopefully. Let's use Thief. Because I think it's Thief that gives me the random items. Because I was like, what is it? There was multiple things on him before. Cause wasn't a TM on him once? pretty sure that was. Not sure off the top of my head though, so. It's quick to go heal up in a gym. Not in a gym. I always call Pokemon Center's gyms as well. Cool. Super fast. Right. Let's. Wait, do we have another encounter? In the forest? Ooh. Let's grab the orange berries. May as well. And then let's grab these as well. Two petcha berries. Because we fight you. Depending on what level she is, I could just fight with Solomon. Graveler. Yeah, level 7, so, Solomon's level 6. So, I'll swap out for Snappy? Yeah. I'll swap out for Snappy. There we go. So, Graveler used Tentacle and just vice grip him. And then to finish him off, Thief. And hopefully it's still whatever item he has holding him. TM35! Solomon's level 7. No, I don't want to give him an item. I want to take the item. And I want to see what TM it was. Flamethrower! Fucking hell. And we are now in Petalburg Woods. So I think our next counter is in here. But I've only got one Pokeball. How much money do I have? Oh! I've got enough. I can go buy some Pokeballs. Real quick. Oh, there's people down there I can battle. So if I battle these, I get more money. Okay, so we shall buy 5 Pokeballs. And 3 potions. And that's all our monies. I mean, I have one Great Ball that I found. So, we are alright for everything at the moment. But it's just a wait. How do you get that again? Just to come out there. So it's oh wait. So we get our first encounter now, don't we? But firstly, there's an item through here that I want. Big mushroom. I ain't no thief. Okay, so where do we want our first encounter? Let's do this battle, then we're then we'll get our encounter. We're back. Okay, yeah, so we get our encounter now. So let's take this energy powder. Okay, our encounter is. Please be something good. Not gonna lie, when it first came into the screen, I thought it was like a Zapdos or something, but. Okay, another one. And we'll chuck a Pokeball. Right, let's go. Nah, fuck's sake. Let's try again. Yep. Aw, oh, come on. Should we try the great ball? A good ball with a high chance. Fuck it, let's do it. I swear to God if it doesn't. Yep, yep. There we go. Nailed it. Okay. We're gonna call this fake. That's K. Fake DOS. Because I thought it was a Zapdos. So we go. So everybody meet fake. Oh, what are you holding? So keen eye prevents lots of accuracy. Upgrade. What does that do? A particular box made by Silphco.
I don't know what that is.
So let's switch Phaedos out with Solomon. So what else we could have got? Ah, oh, it's another Fero. But ours is better because ours is Phaedos. Alright, send out Snappy. Okay, super effective, but I'm 10 levels above him, so I don't know. Now he did! He did! Hello.
That's one to be found.
Hello.
Have you seen any Pokemon called Shroomist around here?
I really love that Pokemon.
Oh. Oh, you had Dawn of Powerberg Woods forever, didn't you? Like a sick of waiting, so I am here. You, Devon Researcher, hand over the papers.
Hi!
Blah, 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 blah. Find me. Come at me.
Got one Pokemon, and it's a Hunter. Guy faked us. Swap him out for Toothless? It's maybe like Metalcore or something? That might work. But it failed. Metalclaw? Now he's asleep. Spam tackle to his awake. Doesn't affect him, I know. Ah, it's like two health. Nah, that's like one health. And obviously I'm paralyzed. Reduce the Metal Claw by 3. Use Metal Claw, so I've got like 5 PP off my Metal Claw now. But that's no biggie. Level 6, Phaedos. Awesome.
You got some nerve meddling with Team Aqua.
Bring it on, Aqua. I don't care. Cool, now you thank me and you give me something. Great ball.
Yay.
Free great ball, can't complain. We can use that for our next encounter. Okay. So, is that a battle there? It might be. Okay, I'm gonna quickly heal up my fake dust. Just so I can fight this fight with them. So that way instead of switching out all the time, I can actually try and fight with them. Area dust. So fury attacks. Five times! Since when did I hit five times? I didn't know that was super effective. Forgot about that. That level up though. Okay. Let's just peck again. Peck away. Same again. He dead now. And we should get lots of XP. Yeah, not quite level up. Thanks for the money. And it's another Theron. Come on, give me five again. Four. Five. Six. Ooh. Two crits and one. That's mad. Level 9. Beautiful. Bum, bum, bum. Ooh, that's perfect timing. Let's, so let's teach Aerial Ace to Toothless. Can learn Aerial Ace. Since when? Let's get rid of Growl. There we go. And poof. Blah, 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 and there we go. Wait, so let's look at the typings quick. So normal flying, bug, water, steel, and fighting. So we just need a fire. It made me jump. I don't know why. Let's give our aerial ways a shot. And then that again. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Only 60 XP, really. We don't have cut yet, do we? No. Okay. Thank you very much. Two orange berries. Don't mind if I do. Awesome. And then wait, would this be our next encounter? Wait, do I actually have any Pokeballs? I need to fill up Pokeballs. So I've got 3 Pokeballs, 1 Great Ball. So this could be our next encounter here. Let's see if we get anything. So good! Oh, we don't have one. Peck. Don't kill it. Oh, it's not very effective. Beautiful. But now I'm paralyzed, obviously. Oh, don't crit it. 2 times. Good. Let's swap out to Snappy. No. Oh, Snappy's gonna kill it though. Please don't kill it, please don't kill it, please don't kill it, please don't kill it. Fuck! We could have had an Electrobuzz, man. Let's see what else we could have got. Yeah, just another Electrobuzz. So yeah, fuck that. Let's go in here. There's no one in here.
Ha! Okay.
Okay. Oh. Haha. Oh, I got this double bat, haven't I? Okay. So. Let's go on a little healing spree. Right. Paralyze heal. On you. And. You. And then let's switch Toothless for Fake Dose. And bring on a double battle. I think it's a double battle, as far as I can remember it is. Plus they look identical. It is. Go Snappy and Toothless. So, Metal Claw on him, and Seismic Toss on that one. Splash! Oh, please don't one-shot me. Okay, so, Headbutt on the Grumpig, and Thief on the Hamayama. So that's one down. And then Thief. And give me your items. Huh? Okay. Hey, Snappy's level 16. Nice. Okay. Right, so I'm gonna go straight into the Pokemon Center here, and I'm gonna deposit Fake Dos into my box because I don't really want it on my team at the moment. I want to find a fire type if I can. So yes. Right, let's go do the gym and then. Wait, can we do the gym yet? Where is the gym? Here it is. We'll be able to do the gym. Okay, so you got a Jigglypuff. Yeah, well, I got Toothless. One damage. Nice. I shouldn't have tackled again. I should have headbutt a time. Fuck it. Tackled the third time. Third time is the turn. There we go. Nice. Okay. And then escape you and fight the badge. Okay, so this is our first gym battle. So we got a muck. Right, let's... Oh, an X attack. That was close. I'm swapping out. Go, Bobby. You do this, Bobby. There we go. And now Bobby can use... just tackle him. Oh, I'm gonna miss every one of my attacks. Oh, it's gonna take forever. Brace itself. Tackle him. Oh, thank fuck. Oh, come on. Yes, and oh. Go on. Stab him. Go on. Go on. Yeah. Critical. Why can't I go to critical earlier? I would have hit, I would have killed him. A Bobby's level 16. Let's learn Mud Shot. Yes. So Mud Shot is 55 and that's 20. So let's swap around. Mud Shot learned. A killer. Golduck. Send in Snappy. Okay. Union worker Roxanne. Ah, not fucking attract. Snappy fell in love. Come on, please. Go on, yes. What is it? Upgrade. Again, I've got two of them now. Don't know what they are. Seismic toss. Please. Yes. Okay. Oh, of course, now I'm paralyzed. So I'm in love and I'm paralyzed. Yes. You really need to learn how to knock. What do you want? Can't you do this later, when I finish this? Oof, critical. Oh, why am I still in love with it? Come on, snap out of it. Fucking hell, how long does the track last? Oh, fuck this noise. This is a bad idea, I think. Okay, unplug it, quick.
Oh, fuck.
Alright, just slap a bot. Go on, use it. I believe in you.
I believe in you.
Just use it. Okay, just use it.
Oh my god, really?
This is a joke. That's gonna be super effective. No? Okay. Use attract. He's on 2 health. Let's quickly heal. You, Toothless. Swift, not very effective. Okay, that's fine. Now, headbutt him. Oh, not very effective. I should have just had Toothless out this entire time. Finally, the golden duck's down. Oh, man, that was hard. Skeptile. Who'd be good against a Skeptile? Bobby would be. No. Bobby is weak against a Skeptile. So we've lost Pinsir. We've lost 3 of our Pokemon. Oh, this is fucking horrible. It's not fucking good. Wait it out. I'm gonna have to end it here then. So, if you enjoyed this video, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, comment down there, and I shall see you when I see you. Peace.